Hey girlies, welcome back to another video. It's your girl Christina Fashion, and if you're new to my channel, welcome. This channel is all about lifestyle, entrepreneurship, so if that is your thing, don't forget to like, subscribe so you don't miss out on weekly videos. In today's video, I will show you how to order a ready-to-ship inventory on Alibaba.com. Yes, we are back with another Alibaba.com video because I want to show you step by step on how to use Alibaba.com correctly and some cool features that they have. That way you can start building your jewelry business. If you go on my website, which is www.bestgirlstore.com, you may have noticed there is a blend of customized jewelry and ready to ship jewelry. Why is that? Sis, I'm gonna tell you. I did that purposely by having my own custom unique pieces that no one can find anywhere else, using the same Alibaba.com vendors, as well as taking advantage of their ready-to-ship items. That way my customer has a variety of things to choose from, and that way they don't need to go to another brand to shop those staple pieces. That way they can mix and match with my customized jewelry piece. So you're probably wondering what is ready to ship items. Ready to ship is basically a feature on Alibaba.com where retailers can buy wholesale items with as little as minimum of 2 pieces, which is so great because you don't have to worry about having to buy an item in bulk before you see it. It's so great for the sampling period when you're sampling out different pieces, you're trying to test out variety of styles, you wanna figure out which pieces you wanna mix and match and add to your collection and make it unique. So you have that variety and you don't have to commit to a lot of items. Let's talk about the benefits on why you should use ready to ship, especially when you're starting off and you're in the product sourcing stage. With a ready-to-ship inventory, you get more control of how much you want to invest into your business, and that also reflects how much you'll make in revenue, essentially. So if you are investing more capital into your business, into buying in more inventory, then your expectation is to make more revenue. When I'm usually purchasing my ready-to-ship items, I like to purchase anywhere between 10 to 20 pieces. Like my snake chain piece on my website, like my chain links, and even my rings and some of my earring pieces on my website. And I will do 50 when it comes to customized jewelry. The minimum for a bulk order is 50, but when it comes to ready to ship, it's even as low as 2. Another great benefit to ready to ship items, you can reduce the amount of inventory that you have on hand. My golden trick to that is you don't have to buy a large amount of inventory, especially when you're starting off. You just want to build off from 50. The less inventory you have, the better quality you have, the more you can charge, the more you have to hold. So that is my golden trick to running a jewelry business. And this is great because ready to ship gives you that option. So if you're starting off and you can probably have 10 pieces per design that are high quality and you can charge the fair market price for them and still make good profit, that is what I call working smart, not working hard. Another thing I like about ready to ship orders is that you can do light customizations to the inventory you're ordering. So let's say you're ordering 10 to 20 pieces of an evil eye necklace, let's say, right? So you can ask for them to add a logo to the jewelry pieces. You can ask the wholesaler, hey, I would like for you to place our logo on the pendant. All they have to do is engrave your logo on it, and it's fairly simple. And lastly, what I like about ready to ship items is that you can purchase them directly and the shipping is fast. So normally when you're placing a customized jewelry or a bulk order, it can take up to a month or even 2 months depending on the production. But with a ready to ship item, you can get it as fast as 7 to 15 days, which is really, really good because it won't delay any launches. You can feel a lot more confident in restocking items when they sell out, and is way better than waiting a whole month to get your items. And I have to go through that. It's a lot for me, having to have patience and only having to lodge certain amount of time throughout the year. I can wait a month, so I have to do a lot more planning in advance if I want to launch more throughout the year. If not, I'm launching only a few times throughout the year. Let's go ahead and walk through the feature and purchase a ready to ship item together. While you're doing that, comment below, I'm doing it. That way I know you are following and taking action with me, because we need you to take the action. We need you to start the business, sis. if you are an OG subscriber, you know, you've been around with me for a year now, and if you haven't started, this is a sign for you to get started with me and let's walk through the process. The best way to learn any information is to do it just in time. So let's go ahead and do it with me while you're watching. First thing you're gonna do is click my link below. Wink, wink, click my link below. Once you have clicked my link below, we're gonna go ahead and log in or sign up if you don't have an Alibaba.com account. Once you're logged in, you wanna go back to the home page, right? So I'm gonna go ahead and share my screen with you guys so you can follow along with me. On top of the left side on the menu, you'll see ready to ship, and you're gonna go ahead and click on that. And once you're there, they have descriptions of low MOQ, just reminding you that it's low minimum. They have order direct, you can order directly, it's fast shipping. And then some of these items are dispatched within 7 days. They show you hot selling items that are under $10 US. We're gonna go down, we'll see all categories, and we're gonna go ahead and click timepieces and jewelry. Once we click there, you can see some of the items that are trendy, that are popular at the moment. What Alibaba.com does, they show you the top hot selling items. That way, if you don't know which is popular at the moment, you can get a great idea by what they are pushing on their first top 10 or even top 20. Well, now, this is the part we want to kind of scroll through, kind of look to see which item we like, and just kind of see what we are in the mood for, what we want to add to our collection. So we're gonna go ahead and shop together and figure out what pieces we want to add to our store. And so I'm scrolling down, I see this cute chunky ring piece right here, so I'm gonna go ahead and click on it. And then there's this trendy luxurious vintage ring, I'm gonna click on that as well. So, and then I'm gonna look at this beautiful twisted rose chain necklace. And I have 4 tabs open, that way I can kind of compare and contrast what is a good quality supplier. Ways to know if they're a quality supplier is looking at the number of years they've been in business. So the more years they have been in business, more experience to cater to their customers. And then you want to look at their ratings. You want to see how high their diamond rating is, how high their star rating is. The diamond and star rating are rated by their previous clients and customers. That way you feel a lot more confident that, you know, actual business owners are rating their performance level. Then you want to look at their verified sign, a good indication that Alibaba.com, the company itself, has vetted these suppliers as trusted suppliers. Lastly, as well, you can look at their other performance rating status, which would be their on-time delivery percentage. So you can see how on time they are, if they're 90%, 98%, or even 100%. Another thing you can look into is their response rate. You can see, you know, how fast they reply to your inquiries, to your questions, to the form that you send out to them, or even your orders. So if they have a high response rate, that means that they have a lot of people on their team that can respond right away and take care of you. So now to the first item we were looking at, I'm gonna see if they meet all my requirement, all my criteria of a high quality supplier. And this company has been in business for 5 years, and they have 3 stars. They're a fairly new company. Their on-time delivery is 95%, which is good. And they have done about 1,140 transactions. So, you know, they're doing some high volume orders, and they have 95%, you know, on delivery time. So that's not bad. I'm gonna actually scroll down to see what this ring is made of, because that's very important to me. The material on this ring is stainless steel, okay, because I actually work with stainless steel, and it's 18K gold plated. There's no other mixed material on here. It's one material type they're working with. I have the supplier name on the right hand side for you to check it out later on. Moving on to the second tab, we have a chunky dome ring. And this is how the piece looks like. It's like your croissant dome ring, and it gives you like the size measurement. It's like, it's about 8 millimeters. And the supplier here has been in business for 1 year, so they are new. They have a 2 diamond rating. They're a gold supplier, and they have about 300 transactions, and they have a 99% delivery. That is really, really good. That means that every item, they have pretty much shipped out all their items on time, and their response time is about less than 2 hours. That's really good for a new company. This could be a potential gold mine, and I would save this supplier and reach out to them and use their ready to ship feature. That way you can start experimenting. That way you can understand how their shipping time works. You can start testing out the jewelry pieces for yourself, and this can just be a gold mine for you to have as a supplier to yourself. On to my third tab is this chunky twisted chain, and it's about 5 millimeters, and the supplier has been in business for 3 years. They have a 5-hour response time, have done about 800 transactions, and they have a 92% on-time delivery rate. They have about 3 diamonds, which is not that bad. And I'm feeling this bracelet, so I'm thinking about going ahead and ordering this piece from them. So this bracelet is stainless steel, and it's 18K gold plated. I love that. I just love that because I'm actually looking for a bracelet like that to start selling in my store. I've been rocking a similar one to what I have on hand, but it's from another company, and I love it, and I'm thinking about adding this type of style into my store. So I'm gonna go ahead and actually go ahead and make a purchase for a sample piece. Once you have met a supplier that meets your need, we're gonna go ahead and contact the supplier. And I want you to follow this step along with me and click contact supplier. Once you have clicked on contact supplier, comment below saying that you did it, and that way I know you're still following along with me. And then we're gonna click it, and then at this point you would have already been signed in. If not, you know, go ahead and sign in or join. I'm gonna show you how to communicate with them, that way you can get exactly what you need for your brand. So now that it has opened up to this short form, you're gonna enter how many quantities you want. A lot of you guys watching this video will be in the sample stage, so you can enter one piece. If not, if you're not in the sample stage, you're ready to order, you feel confident about the supplier, you can go ahead and add in the amount of piece you want. And then we're gonna enter, you know, what do we want from this bracelet, right? Let's just keep it simple. We're gonna say that for this bracelet, we want a nice logo on it. I'm gonna say to the suppliers, basically, I want one sample piece to test out, and I want my logo engraved on the bracelet. If it can't be engraved on the bracelet, then I'm gonna want a little nice pendant on the side of it. That way, my logo is still somewhere on the bracelet. I would like one sample piece this bracelet with my brand logo on it. And let's say you have questions about how small or how big you want this bracelet to be. You're not sure how many millimeters you want. They've been in business for a while now, so they know not everyone is an expert in the jewelry space. So you can ask them, you know, what their sizes are, if they can take pictures of the different types of links and different types of sizes. So I'm going to ask, can you send a picture of the different sizes? And then once you have your question, just a simple question like that, letting them know you're interested, then from there, they're going to be able to help you from every detail of what you want. Now you're going to go ahead and click submit. You have taken the first step into inquiring about your first jewelry pieces. And once they reach out, then you can go ahead and make your first purchase. You know, all you have to do is take that first step. And a lot of reasons why people don't take that first step because they have a mindset block, they're afraid, or they may feel overwhelmed. But I showed you the simple step on how to just get started in initiating about a product, once you feel confident in communicating with them, you can feel confident in reaching out to more suppliers and start building your collection from there. And that's how I got started. I really hope you enjoyed this video and learning how to start searching for your products, the right inventory for you, and how to communicate with the suppliers. And thank you for Alibaba.com for sponsoring today's video. And thank you for watching. And don't forget to comment below once you have clicked my link and follow the whole process with me. And I hope to see you on the next video and have a great day.